Hello, hello, welcome back to another episode of Cameo Obscura. We are apparently at the very end of this Common Quarter Trade District portion where we have the Guardmaster's, the Lower Guardhouse, not the Guardmaster. It has been a while since I have played the game. None whatsoever. Well, you know what? I am glad to be back and playing this game. It's really an enjoyable puzzle game. So. Did not know if I can make that or not. How do I get up there? Maybe like that? Not. Yeah, I can't reach up there that way. That's interesting. Let's fall back down here. Still don't know what the heck those two switches are for either. This is where we came in. Okay. I guess if I understood the game a bit better, I'd be able to do some of these. Down that far. Can I really not jump onto that? Really? Go. Damn it. Alright. We're up here. Wait for it. Jump. Jump. Made it. Fall down to here, I suppose. No. No! How did I get up there before? It's apparent that I need to use that to get up here. Yeah, there we go. There we go. And it's also apparent to me that I need to go up. I guess I'm not understanding how they want me to. Because I'm not getting enough height there. Yeah, I'm still not getting enough. It's just not enough. Yeah, that's too far up. That's also too far up. feel like you're missing something very obvious and you're just not sure what it is. That's the way I'm feeling right now. Okay, that's going to get me here, and then I can do that, and yeah, it still wouldn't be high enough. Already puzzle game, you are beating the crap out of me right now. That seemed a bit more promising. Just doesn't seem to work as I would expect. Ooh, I made it. Okay, now what? What? So I was up there. But I couldn't really do anything afterwards. Which makes me think I have to go that way, but then... Then there's just... What? And that doesn't seem to do anything. Yeah, I don't know. Oh. Okay, so that slime is indeed necessary, it looks like. I'm just gonna get back up there now. Okay, so it's actually toggling the doors back and forth. Already. Got it solved. Finally. I understand that puzzle. That was a difficult puzzle. Now we are on to the Common Quarters Tower Core. Alrighty. Down there looks like death. excuse me. As irritating as the tower's fauna were, she couldn't bring herself to hate them. Much like a pricker burr caught on one's clothes, you cursed its tenacity once it's there, but certainly couldn't fault the plant for being there when you chose to walk by it. Okay. You know that slime that we saw back here? Slime? Where'd you go? Here, slime. Oh, ow! Do not jump on slime! No! Back. No! Damn you, slime! Okay, slime is up here. Farm that. Now the slime is down here. No! No, the slime, why? Okay, that went that went by a lot easier. Okay, that was done. Not far enough down for that. No. Not liking this level this far. Slime. Come on, slime. I'm not liking this level 1 minute. I have no problem against puzzle levels or puzzle games, but once you start requiring me to rely on an enemy in order to achieve something, that annoys me. Really? Because now it's not really a difficulty of me trying to figure out the puzzle. It's me waiting for the damn AI to actually do the job. Are you serious? Are you serious, game? That was what, one pixel too high? God damn it. Nope, failed. Why? Because it's like one pixel too high. Yeah, because now I gotta wait for this over and over again. I like the idea, I hate the implementation most games do. Thank you, game, for being nice to me. Okay, so that is a hole there. There we go. Yeah, now I have to wait for all that. Yeah. So we're gonna be here for a while. Also, if I accidentally kill the slime, it's again game over. I literally would have to restart the level. The slime doesn't come back, it doesn't seem like. And if I can't get him off the damn ledge, he falls back down, then I gotta do it again. Nope, just got hit by the slime. Gotta redo the whole damn thing. What? Fuck you, slime. Yeah, so if you can't tell, I'm really not a huge fan of these levels. Worked out a lot better. We're getting him over here. Nope, just got hit by the slime again because reasons. If this takes too long, I will just cut until completed because we know what to do. It's just a matter of can I do it or not? And how long will it take me for to complete this level? Is really what this boils down to. Yeah, I would have died there. Thought I had Steam notifications off, but apparently not. There we go. Back over here again. Nope. Didn't work. Too low. Literally, it's just over this lip that I'm having an issue with. And once we're over the lip, it's level over. Thank you. Thank you, slime. Finally! Now I can kill you because you are no longer important to me. Okay, Brighton Crevice, the Common Quarters, Tower Core. As might be expected of a sect that revered light in the sun, the illuminated floors and walls of the tower were probably its most well-constructed feature, withstanding centuries of neglect without losing their ability to abolish shadow. So essentially, I get to kill myself on a damn armadillo rat thing. I essentially get to shape. Like right there, you can see the, shadow of the floor get destroyed. Oh, okay. Well, I'm up here now. I didn't intend to be, but I'm up here now. I'm not quite sure I understand. Take an image of the metal for shadow purposes. can't do the jump. Okay, I guess. Okay. I'm not sure I completely understand what I did there, but, it worked, I suppose. Up we go, and then down we go, and that's too high.
Eh?
Yes, that works, although I don't think that was really meant to be done that way, but I'm not complaining, I think. I don't know. There's a door. We made it to the door. little lost in my head right now. Okay, so we got a moving platform there. Whee! What's down here? Death. Death is down there. Good to know. You can see the pipes in the background, by the way. Presumably used by the original owners of this building. I'm going to assume there's going to be a platform coming eventually to our side, right? There is. It's actually a decently sized one, okay. Oh, because we have to jump up the bat. I have no problem with that. Got this one going up. Okay. Where's this one going? This one goes over here. Okay. No! Matt, why? Oh, come on! I was at a spot in the thing. You should not have started me all the way back here. You're back. Alrighty. Made it back on top of the platform that I failed on. Better go. Okay, and now we were following these platforms to who the hell knows where. Oh, come on, Bat. Okay, I am supposed to be going over here. Good. Why do these platforms exist? Nobody may know. Oh, hey, the door. Thank you. Thank you. So that was only one more attempt after I said over here, back. Seminary halls, common quarters, terror core. Oh, Oh, hey, another photograph thing. In the tongue of the sun sect, the bats were known as with the wings, purported to pierce the very soul with their bite. Though science had since dispelled the superstition, the reality was no less terrifying. The potent anticoagulant in this saliva meant that this is far from civilization. A bite from a wither wing that drew blood was a death sentence. Anybody else notice those crosses in the terrain? Those are interesting. No, go away, bat. Nobody loves you. No way, nobody likes you. We were this before, bat. With a bat. Annoying bat of annoyingness. Okay, so I can make that jump. I can make that jump too, I just failed the first time. Oh, come on! I hate you, game. Hitting you with a passion right now. See me right now, but I am shaking my head at how bloody bad this thing is with annoying me. Go away. Bat, nobody loves you. Whatever this. Nobody loves you either. He's... Oh, what? I can't kill you with terrain, apparently? Or maybe I wasn't close enough? I don't know. You are off. Okay. I can do it. I can do this. One wrong jump, though, and I am screwed. Okay, we made it. Good. I'm happy. Trayman's dormitories, huh? Okay, so we are obviously supposed to be doing something here with all of this. He worked for the occasional band of academics that would brave the tower, leading them through the same solid, easy spots that he knew. It was one of the reasons she'd stopped coming to the tower. So, too many memories, too many chances, despite the pay. Were it not for his final trip here for the burial, she doubted she'd ever have stepped foot in the tower again. Dun, dun, dun. something of the sort. So I, am I supposed to go down there? I don't think I am. But do I really have much of another option here? No. I do not. I do not have any other option here. So down we go. Oh, okay, the door was right there. You know, if they put an arrow in the terrain or something, that'd be much more reasonable to, for me to fall down. But we are going to have to go with the elevator switchboard in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Camera Obscura. A little bit ragey. A little bit. But yeah, other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, take it easy.